Hey guys, well I decided to do something a little fun with my MW2. Since there's so many frickin' hackers and spawn campers in that game, well let's just say something, yeah. Now, this was actually an accident. Who knew it would fall apart just throwing it on the ground? Well, there's cheap Call of Duty for you. Such a great game, don't you know? Just, yeah. So how much is it now? Like $5? Brand new, $5 probably? I probably won't even get another one. Maybe. Probably not. Waste of money.